Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Speaker, somebody once said that whether you say you can or you can't, you're right. The other side says they can't. The other side says we can't. We believe we can. Mr. Speaker, we have two different versions of H.R. 3630. There's a House version and a Senate version. And everybody who knows about United States government knows that when you have two different versions, you come together in a conference committee and you come to common ground, work out the differences, and move the bill back to each chamber. What are the differences? Well, for the House bill, we protect seniors' access to their doctors for 24 months. How about the Senate? 2 months. The House bill, federal unemployment benefits extension, goes for 13 months. Senate? 2 months. The payroll tax cut extension, House bill, 12 months. Senate bill, 2 months. Payroll tax cut for workers earning $50,000 a year. In the House bill, it's $1,000. In the Senate bill, $167. Pay freeze for members of Congress and federal workers, included in the House bill, not in the Senate bill. Ending unemployment and food stamp benefits for millionaires, in the House bill, not in the Senate bill. So, Mr. Speaker, this is about two different bills, and it's about certainty. It's about certainty for families and job creators and for seniors, and it's about real jobs for real people. Our bill provides certainty and 20,000 jobs with the Keystone Pipeline construction and another 120,000 new jobs in the supply chain for the pipeline. Positive policy. Why wait? Why wait, Mr. Speaker? Why not make a decision in the next few days on these tax and health care and unemployment extensions? What's the economic or the policy argument for putting this off for another 2 months? The truth is that there is none. And there are strong arguments against delay. We ought to be working on alleviating the uncertainty that that would bring about, not adding to it. Mr. Speaker, I call on my colleagues to support this resolution and move forward positively for families, for job creators, and for seniors, and I yield back the balance of my time.
Gentleman yields back the balance of his time.